say, that tuxedo that Byron's wearing is unlike anything I've ever seen before either. What in the world?
But King, you've been for over 2 decades. It never gets old hat at WrestleMania.
No, neither does this.
The following is a 10 Diva Tag Team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the team of Brie Bella, Natalya, Alicia Fox, Paige, Eva Marie, Team Total Divas.
I'm looking forward to this one.
Second 10 Divas Tag Team match at WrestleMania, the first since WrestleMania 26, and the cast of Total Divas on display in full effect, including Eva Marie. And I gotta tell you, I don't know if her, well, there you go. She's getting help from Brie Bella and Alicia Fox. This is a tenuous relationship at best, King.
Oh, man, I'm telling you. You talk about a picture worth a thousand words.
And their opponents, the team of Lana, Summer Rae, Emma, Tamina, and Naomi, Team Bad and Blonde.
Team Bad and Blonde, including the ravishing Russian Lana, about to make her debut, period. Not just her WrestleMania debut, Byron, but her first appearance officially inside a WWE ring.
Yeah, and if you think about it, Lana kind of instigated this whole thing, going after Brie Bella, which then inspired what some would call some weird alliances that we're going to see here tonight.
Boy, thousands of people still outside this massive arena trying to get in here, and they're going to be so sad that they missed this.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. This is going to be great.
Look at that outfit on Emma.
Byron, please don't talk about any of that outfit. Your mother dresses you funny.
What? I like it.
The seemingly incompatible elements on both sides. This is really proof that common enemies can lead to the unlikeliest of partnerships, King.
Well, you're right about that. I don't know if... I know these two teams aren't going to get along, but I don't even know if all the members of the two teams are going to get along during this match.
As I take in 10 different flavors of hot peppers at the dinner table and seeing what happens.
Summer Rae squares off with Alicia Fox immediately into the collar and elbow tie-up.
Oh, man, look at Fox.
Yeah, he's not wasting any time. Ooh, wow, right in the back.
Man.
Alicia Fox, the first African-American Divas champion, of course, last night. Jacqueline was inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame, the first African-American WWE Women's Champion, as they jockey for position. DDT right into the full mount by Summer Rae, has the shoulders pinned for a two count.
Yeah, Summer had a couple of
surprising
victories the last few weeks. Summer's been on a bit of a momentous roll here at WWE.
Oh, Byron, is that you talking?
Kill to World, backbreaker. And Alicia Fox almost gets the quick pin.
What are you gonna get here?
I think Summer Rae's had just about enough of Alicia Fox. Let's bring in the heavy artillery.
Whoa.
And all 10 Divas squared
off. I told you, I knew this was gonna happen. Let's go. Get it on.
Referee's going to try to restore order in this 10 Divas tag team match at WrestleMania.
That ref needs help. Let me get in there.
I've had so much drama in my past year.
All season long, you've watched the Divas get fierce.
If you hurt my friend, I'm gonna kill you!
But that's all been leading up.
I have a huge secret that no one knows about.
To the three biggest episodes yet.
It sucks knowing that I might not ever be able to get in the ring again.
Don't miss the countdown to the Total Divas season finale. Only on E! And catch up on demand.
I think the referee has almost restored order.
Yes, and there is Eva Marie.
Man.
And there is Emma.
Not getting the most favorable reaction is Eva Marie.
It's come down to a pose-off.
Yeah,
I like that.
The crowd here at AT&T Stadium throwing shade at Eva Marie like Kanye West throws shade on Twitter. But there was a nice flying head scissors and a well-placed knee to the midsection by the ravishing redhead Eva Marie. Snap suplex.
You're going to be able to call her the ravishing redhead. And
with the ravishing redhead.
Yeah, don't say that too loud.
Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna start problems where they're already too many. Snap suplex again by Eva Marie.
Eva Marie so far working.
Look.
Well,
I knew this was gonna happen.
Hard choice. Okay.
Oh, and a hard tag to Natalya by the Red Queen, Eva Marie.
Hey, wait a minute.
The Queen of Hearts, though, making her way into the ring. The first, third generation diva and a hard slap across the face by Emma.
Oh, look at this.
Naomi.
Oh, man. What a shot there.
Natalya uncorks a couple of right hands before being on the receiving end of these rapid fire kicks.
Hot feet coming at you.
Nice drop kick by Naomi.
Some of those moves that she had when she was a backup dancer for Flo Rida.
Yeah, former Orlando Magic cheerleader here in the home of the Dallas Cowboys cheerleader. Oh. Beautiful.
Have a seat.
Alice. Baseball drop kick by Natalya. Side breaks, hooks a leg, and only gets a two count.
I really don't know if I have a favorite team in this match.
Look who's standing here.
The youngest Divas champion in history. And a tribute to the Hart Foundation, comprised of Natalya's dad, Jim the Anvil Neidhart, and Bret Hart, and a shining wizard by Paige.
Paige has no filter, verbally or physically.
I like that about Paige.
Paige.
Those are her good qualities. Whoa.
In a family of wrestlers. Debuted at the age of 13. Naomi turns the tables. Comes off the ropes.
Oh, look at this.
Yeah, wisely, Naomi making a tag.
Paige needs a tag as well. Maybe she doesn't.
Wheelbarrow by Emma.
Come on, Paige!
Beautiful wheelbarrow suplex by Emma. Lateral press hooks the outside leg. Paige able to kick out.
Take a look at what went down moments ago. Watch this move.
A miscue there, Naomi, and Emma would continue to turn things around. The team Bad and Blonde. You know, Emma, very interesting. She came in a mix because she basically said, look, no one's been giving me attention. I want the spotlight on me. I want my WrestleMania moment. Look who's coming in.
And here comes the ravishing Russian Lana making her official in-ring debut. For a WrestleMania moment.
I've been waiting on this for a long time.
There are a lot of curious folks looking to see how Lana's going to fare here.
Bicycle kick by Lana, who stirred the proverbial pot, getting in the business of Brie Bella. Now Brie Bella wants in. It all began when Lana upbraided Brie Bella backstage.
Now look at this. She's mocking the yes chant.
She's been picking out Brie Bella. She knows Brie Bella's had a lot of issues in her personal life, and Lana's been taking advantage of it.
Lateral press by the muscle of Team Bad. Blonde and Bad, we've got Tamina inside the ring. Bad and Blonde against Total Divas.
Watch out.
Suplex by the second generation Diva. Paige able to kick out.
I'd feel like to miss curfew and have to come home for Tamina.
No thank you.
I second that.
Oh, man. The strength that Tamina is exhibiting right now. One of those extreme makeovers they talk about sometimes. Paige is not enjoying it.
Your chin lock. WWE Universe, over 100,000 filing in, a record crowd for sports entertainment here at WrestleMania in Dallas. Tamina with a shot to the body, fires Paige into the opposite corner.
Tamina prides herself on bringing the roughness to the Divas division.
She does it well.
Paige trying to find
Naomi.
Look at this,
Naomi. And Tamina double team in the corner. Here comes Natalya.
Oh man,
what in the world?
Oh,
Natalya coming in to save the day for Paige, but it may not turn out well for Natalya.
Yeah, she gets dumped to the outside, and Naomi crashes to the floor.
Look at Paige.
Tamina falls out, and it's Paige standing alone in a precarious position in the corner.
Uh-oh, guys. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Flip takeoff. Flying cross body by Paige.
Her partner's proud of that, but Paige needs to get back in the ring and tag out.
Lana.
Lana makes a great cheerleader.
The race is on now.
Stop her.
She's giving directions. Almost. Coach. Almost. De facto team leader, double sledgehammer to the back by Tamina, which stops Paige from making the much needed tag.
Paige has been in there a long time.
Tag me.
With no help.
Yeah, her GPS brought her to the wrong part of town there as Emma just runs her into the corner.
Come on, 1, 2, 3, 4, get her out of there.
This Emma, she's got a whole new attitude.
Yeah, she's reformed that personality. Used to be fun-loving.
Watch out.
That wasn't fun.
Back of her head crashes into the bottom turnbuckle. Will this give Paige the window of opportunity she needs to make the tag?
Come on, reach, reach, reach.
Oh, there it is. Brie Bella's in. Clothesline. And she goes immediately after Lana.
Oh, man. Brie Bella's fired up here.
Oh. Yes kicks by Brie Bella.
Listen to this crowd.
Tribute to her husband.
Oh, missed.
Well, that dives it in.
Bella Buster!
That could be it!
Oh, and Lana's in to save the day for team.
Bad and blonde, and now Natalya comes in.
This thing is breaking down here.
Yes, it is. Oh, and drop by Tamina.
Referee, you're going to have to restore order.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Who's legal?
Eva Marie.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Slice bread number two by Eva Marie.
Yes, that was awesome.
Turn around, Eva.
You're not going to like the view. Oh, I told you.
Of course, she calls it sliced red number two.
And Mauro.
Action is fast and furious.
Sure is.
And Alicia Fox taking control.
Oh, here comes Paige again.
Alloway slam by Paige. Oh, rear view.
I'm not sure who the legal combatant is in this match. Who's the divas that are supposed to be in there?
I believe it would be Brie, who is just snapping into Brie mode.
Oh, no. Runs right into the foot of Naomi.
Oh, gosh.
Feel my glove!
Naomi tried to catch her with that enziguri.
She caught her with a foot there enough to put Brie down.
Yeah, Naomi looking to light up Brie Bella like her boots. Split-legged moonsault by Naomi.
I think just in time, though, Brie got that knee up.
I think she did.
Now, Brie trying to capitalize.
Oh, boy.
High-risk maneuver by Brie Bella all the way to the top turnbuckle. Here's Lana. And Lana snaps her neck off the top rope.
Our official was distracted on the other side of the ring, did not see Lana in her interference, and now Naomi.
Off the hair.
Whoa! Oh, hold on, wait a minute.
And the yes lock! The yes lock by Brie Bella on Naomi. Will she tap?
I don't think she's got any choice.
Yes, she does. Brie Bella with the yes lock picks up the win for Team Total Divas.
By submission, Team Total Divas.
And the cast of Total Divas standing tall at AT&T Stadium. A record crowd of over 100,000.
Look who it is.
Oh, my gosh. Here.
Yeah.
Nikki Bella.
All right.
Continues to recover from neck surgery. So good to see Nikki Bella here at WrestleMania.
What a special moment it's got to be for Brie to have her sister out here. This is awesome.
Man, oh, man.
A special moment for Team Bella, special moment for the Total Divas as they pick up the victory.
It's
here
the Divas
at WrestleMania.
It's their WrestleMania moment.
We see all of the members of the
WWE.